A demigod in the soot and shit streets of Corinth, killing my men, helping those fucking parasites?
That's me.
Ah, arrogant! Just like your mother!
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will!
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off and send it to the cult as proof!
What? You knew?
Oh, I fucking knew her, all right. She was big fucking trouble. But I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head. Themis will wish she was watching this.
Not if I bring her yours first.
Get the fuck out of my city.
It's not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets! You're going to fight me? You're fucking crazy! Wish I could have been there to watch Themis break your neck.
Don't make me laugh.
Wait! No! The people of Corinth must see him die.
Ansusa?
Take him out of here and bring him to the theater. Show everyone his cowardice.
No. Strike you down.
You don't understand. This isn't just about fire and wheat. This is personal.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
When deciding where our loyalties lie, we must consider the end.
I hope no one buries you.